Terry at Off Leash. Today we got Max, 1 year old Beagle. Some of the complaints the owners have today are going to be excessive barking, chewing on things, getting into things, some leash pulling, also jumping up on people. So we're going to accept them into our program for 2 weeks and teach them some of the basic commands, sit, down, come, also some house manners. But before we do that, let's see what he knows. Max, come. Come.
Hey, good boy. Good boy, Max.
Sit. 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 So you see, he doesn't know any basic commands. So we're gonna put him into the program and see you back in 2 weeks. Down. Good boy, good down. Good, down. Good boy.
Break! Good boy! Good boy, man!
What happened was the dog not outing. So, example. Didn't have to fight with him.
All right.
Sit. Good. Sit. Throw it. Throw it. Sit.
Mom.
That's an net. Throw it. Well, okay. Well, that one didn't work. She wants to hog the ball. So I guess I gotta train her too. Nice.
Hey, my name's Eric. This is Max. Just picking Max up from off-leash training. Before I dropped him off, sitting still for a long period of time and asking him to come to me was definitely a struggle. Now I feel like I have more control of, you know, him coming and going. I think he feels better about it too. You know, I'm happy he's happy, which makes us both happy. So happy what off-leash did. Now I just gotta go home and do my part. And learn what he's learned, so we'll both be on the same page. But I think off-leash has done great.